Abby. Uptown Swing.
Naomi.
Peter. So, we did this.
We did a lot of review.
We did a lot of review.
And then we did the circle.
So we did show from the side so you can see how it works. We start with the rock step. Rock step, triple step. And watch how the end, 5, 6, 7, 8, blends into the next beginning.
5, 6, 7, 8.
The thing about the circle is that instead of things headed that way, they head this way, and I make that decision. We had the followers practice dancing almost totally in place on 1, 2, 3, and 4. Just to practice. Being patient, waiting. We don't need you to do that, but it's good practice. So
it's really important that I take a ride on my hand and I don't start moving around the floor until I feel a reason to do so.
We face our partner almost the whole time there. So
first we move, and then
we sort of went back to this. We did this. Pop, swing it out, right? So that's the same sort of idea, except we keep it in a line instead of a circle. That's a swing out. Then we added this in there. Rock, step, triple step, 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 triple step, a new beginning. But really, the end is over. It's just a circle, but starting from here, we both rock step. We go rock, step, triple step. Cool. So what we did is we combined them. We did a swing out. And then we did
rock, step.
And we asked the followers to put a rock step out there just to make sure they don't rush in. That's just training wheels. As it feels more and more comfortable or uncomfortable doing the rock step, you don't always have to rock step. When we do it, then we just really rock step. We're all stretched out as far as we can go. So she just steps wherever I pull her. Wherever I pull her, she will step. That's a swing out into a circle. Then we added the swing out to swing out to swing out. So we put a couple more in there. In the middle of those two moves, instead of catching her and bringing her in, catch her and send her right back out. So, swing out. This foot's free, my left or right. We're ready to rock. So if you do the whole thing and you're ready, it takes 8 counts just to do the move. It's built to work. Then we did also the mess around, very easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's it. So, if we do the lowdowns, we go 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We both rock steps and we swing it on out. If we do the mess around,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
We start with a rock step like always.
5, 6, 7.
Whenever we stop, we can start with that rock step together. Once the dance is flowing, you might find followers you don't always rock step. That's okay, it's for later. So, for now, what we had to do was try swing out, swing out, swing out, and then something. Either the lowdowns or the mess around. So, we'll do that for you now, and you'll practice with it. She doesn't.